What's going on, guys? How's everybody doing today? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking the Body Beat Down here. Michael, your insanely incredible, amazing host of this amazing channel. My God, it's amazing. We're going to have a good workout today. We're going to do shoulders. We're going to hit some PRs along the way. And how do I know this? Because I'm recording this after my workout. That's right. I already know what I did. I'm looking into the future or into the past. One of the two. It's kind of one of those confusing situations. Time travel, you know. Anyway, we're going to have a good workout, and I'm going to make myself happy, believe me. Even though I'm going into my workout, not feeling like I wanted to work out at all. So stick around. I hope you get inspiration. Just remember on those days that you feel like not going into the gym, or running, or walking, or cycling, whatever it is you're doing, that's the days you need to go, and you need to make sure that you make yourself happy, because you will. You're going to leave out of there doing what you did and being a whole lot happier. So I hope you enjoy the video, and yeah, enjoy the video. Strapped.
475, set number two.
Alright guys, and just like that, we had ourselves a good workout, and I wasn't feeling like working out today at all. Sluggish, tired, sore. My legs are still sore from Monday's leg workout. So, yeah, I was not feeling it today. I'd rather have went headfirst into the zombie apocalypse with only a slingshot for my protection as to work out today. But you got to get it done no matter how you feel, guys. So I did a couple of decent lifts. I got a couple of PRs, at least especially nowadays PRs. Number one, I did the dumbbell presses, sitting dumbbell press for 5 reps. My personal best was 4 a couple weeks ago, whatever it was. So now I got 5 reps. On this, I went up to about 170 something on the behind the neck press, like 174 or something. You've seen it in the, where I showed you there. And then on my shrugs, I went up quite a bit heavier. I normally only go about 455 or so. I usually will do that, but I went ahead and threw the 35s on the end and got it up to 9,547 pounds. So that was good. I was happy with that. Plus, the amount of shrugs I did with 225 and 315 were good. That made me happy. My standing barbell press, not that impressive. It's not my strongest move. My best is sitting down and doing the shoulder press. It's just a little easier on my back and everything, and I tend to get a better, I'm able to really engage my shoulders a little bit more and get a more solid lift. But still, that wasn't bad either for how I felt. And so overall, you know, not a bad workout at all, guys. So I'm going to go get my supper done, and I'm ready to eat. And anyway, I hope I inspired you in some way with my video. Please inspire me as well with some good comments on the videos. Let's knock out all the trolls and the spammers and the negativity, and have some good positivity in our community. And the fitness community is one of the most toxic communities I've ever been a part of in my life. It's really bad. So I don't know what it is, but everyone's an expert and everyone has something to say. And even if they don't work out, they got something to say. So, and everybody's on steroids too. If you lift heavy, you're on steroids, right? Testosterone, HGH, stuff like that. You gotta be. There's no way you could just be strong. So anyway, guys, enough of that. Like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff to the Body Beatdown. I sure would appreciate it. And don't forget, get up, get out, get rad, do it. We'll see you next time on the Body Beatdown, where we go into the gym, possibly not feeling like working out, but then leaving, doing a really good job and making ourselves happy again. See y'all later.
Get up, get out, get rad, and do it, do it!